Actor Salman Khan celebrated his 56th birthday with family and close friends on December 27, 2021 at his Panvel farmhouse. Interestingly, Salman shares his birthday with his little niece Ayat Sharma, daughter of his sister Arpita Khan and actor Ayush Sharma. Several photos and videos of Salman from his birthday bash have gone viral on the web. Meanwhile, a throwback video of the Bollywood superstar dancing with his niece Ayat is going big time viral and will melt your hearts. The video was shared by Salman's brother-in-law Ayush Sharma on his Instagram story. In the video, Salman is carrying little Ayat in his arms while burning the dance floor. While Mamu Salman is dressed casually, baby Ayat looked adorable in a pink and white frock and beams with joy, donning a bright smile on her face. Check out the video. Earlier, Janelia Deshmukh treated fans with video of her shaking a leg with Salman. They both danced their heart out in the video. Also, both of them can be seen twinning in maroon t-shirts. Happy birthday to the man with the largest heart. May God bless you with loads of happiness, love and great health. We love you. Aaj bhai ka birthday hai, she wrote. Salman was rushed to a hospital after he was bitten by a snake. However, the actor was discharged from the hospital after a few hours as the snake wasn't venomous. The actor even greeted the media outside his Panvel farmhouse after making a recovery.